We're here on the Archer River working with the Yuckpool Nuntum Rangers, and we're working on sawfish. So sawfish are a critically endangered elasmobranch. They're a species of ray, and worldwide their numbers have declined significantly, mainly due to commercial fishing and habitat destruction. And the Archer River is one of the few rivers left in the world that still has reasonable numbers of sawfish. We've been here for the last 2.5 weeks undertaking a survey of sawfish, and so far we've captured about 40 sawfish, which is it doesn't sound like a lot, but I've been working on this species for 20 years and I've never caught that many in 20 years. So this is a significant population globally, and also in Australia. So what we're doing out here on the Archer River is we're setting nets, we're catching sawfish, we've got some satellite tags that we're putting on them, so we're interested to find out where they go, both upstream and downstream once they leave the river. We're taking a small genetic sample and we'll use that genetic sample using a method called close kin micro capture, and that'll give us an estimate of adult abundance. So we're aiming to find out how big the population of sawfish within the Archer River is. We know that each river in Australia has a separate population of sawfish, so this population of sawfish in the Archer River is unique to the Archer River, and we want to find out how big that population is, whether it's going up, down, or whether it's constant. Globally, sawfish numbers are declining significantly, so we want to keep this population as healthy as we can, and we're working with the APN rangers to help us understand where the sawfish go and how many there are. Yeah, Jim and Horry, the rangers from APN, have been fantastic, super competent, really helpful, and just so enthusiastic. And they've been sharing their knowledge about the sawfish, which they, in their language, is kikul ket, with us, and talking a bit about their country and historically what the sawfish numbers were like. The sense we're getting is that, as around the world, is that there's a lot fewer sawfish now than what there was, you know, 40, 50 years ago. And the research we're doing is hopefully trying to address that.